house. I went just to check it out. 19 extra larges, what a shame. No one came, just us eating all alone. You said, take the pizza home. No sense letting all this go to waste. So then I faced pizza all day and every day. This cheese round the clock is getting me blocked, and I sure don't care for irregularity. Tell me, why'd you have to go and make me so constipated? 'Cause right now I'd do anything to just get my bowels evacuated. In the bathroom, I sit and I wait and I strain and I sweat and I clench and I feel the pain. Oh, should I take laxatives or have my colon irrigated?